Then it's Troy in 1, Eric 2, Michael 3, and Ryan in 4. We're going to have Troy go another tone in less than 5. Eric. Michael. And, yeah, you got it. Open buggy, here they come, walking down the street. Ryan's still tempting fate with like 120 degrees of timing in that car. I don't think the speed control stops at 90, but we're making him feel good. Right now, Troy's on the 19.503. That's one lap past the queue. Eric beeping in 2, Michael in 3, and Ryan in 4. Whoa! Right now, Troy's on the 19.501. Michael's on 18.512. Eric's on 17.516. And Ryan's on 16.503. Everybody's on a snapper pace. Woo! And Troy just ran to 15.518. Troy running his new paint scheme. Looking pretty spiffy out there. Body work and paint by Alicia. Alright, this last qualifying heat before we go into Maine. Still want all the stock drivers to think about if you want to run us all together or not. Oh, Eric, no. Boom. And then there was 3. Q10 now remaining. Troy's still in the 19.508, one lap ahead of TQ. Michael's on 17.512 and Ryan's on 16.513. All drivers are on different laps right now. Troy with the new fast lap of 15.417. .140 now remaining on race clock. Corn tabletop. Final minute 10 right now. Not much has changed. Ooh, Michael just ran a 15.7.
1 minute left.
Alright, 45 seconds remaining race clock. Final 18 seconds. Thank you. Boom. I'm going to catch. Final 3 seconds. Woo, Troy just ran a 15.253. Keep going, Michael. Keep going, Michael. Troy, you're done. Troy is done. Ryan's upside down. Ryan's done. Owen's done. Just waiting on Michael. One last car. Michael's done. All right, so then Troy ended up winning. Michael 2, Ryan 3, and Eric 4, and Michael in 5.